by storm!
Greetings, YouTube. Furious Tomato here. Playing some, Anyhow, playing, well, it used to be Mode of the Day. Now it's the special event, and they do it less often. That's how much it's special. So we announced it like on Monday, and there was no Mode of the Day until today, which is Sunday. That's kind of crappy, so I always enjoy the Mode of the Day. So. Anyhow,
group up. Attack left lane.
I really must
be careful.
So, anyhow, Omnipotence is the name of it. And,
attack!
Are we gonna do this? A little damage.
A mighty storm! Triple kill!
Okay. That was such a bad idea.
Nice job.
That was horrible.
I really must
defend the Gold Fury.
Where we should have started is just fight it out the Gold Fury, trying to take a tower at like level 5 with no ADC.
Die for your master.
Very high chance of that working out. Damn it!
Your middle tower is under attack.
I'm doing like no damage. Pouch, pouch out, ult.
Killing spree! A mighty storm!
Your tower has been slain.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Snow!
A mighty storm! A mighty storm!
Surprise! I really must.
A mighty storm!
Your middle tower, you have slain an enemy. Double kill. Enemy has been slain.
The bus.
A mighty storm!
Die for your head. Oh, don't leave me, baby.
DSI.
Attack middle tower.
A mighty storm!
Ultimate is
a mighty
ready.
Storm!
I'll attack.
Sure.
Attack middle lane. Attack.
Wait. A mighty storm!
Double kill.
started off pretty bad. This is going a little better now. Dragon dude.
Retreat! A mighty storm!
Double. You don't enemy has been slain.
All right. Finish my boots. And work towards gem isolation. Horrible, horrible item in this mode for Kukulkan.
Retreat!
Well, not for Kukulkan, but for the enemies. Because, I mean, I can just absolutely spam whirlwinds.
An ally and, has been slain.
You know, pretty much hit whoever with it.
I really must go.
So it's, ungodly annoying. Which is kind of my goal in life.
A mighty storm!
Has been slain.
Come on, back
I
you
really run. Must.
A mighty storm!
Buddy.
Okay.
Alright. Let's do some of that. And let's get some actives.
Enemy missing left! Your left tower! Defend! Left lane! Ultimate is ready! I'll attack middle lane!
They're really gonna hate me now. It's a gem isolation on Kukulkan in a mode like this. So exciting.
You rock.
Still super slow.
A mighty storm!
An ally has been slain.
A mighty storm!
been slain.
A little bit of lifesteal, some slowy stuff. Lucky.
I really must. I really must.
Push.
A mighty storm! Amaze me. I really must be going. Enemy spotted. I really must. I really must be going. Nice job.
He's farming. Towers with 100 gold to them. Your death was worth a whole lot more.
Your right tower is under
attack. Okay.
Your right tower has been destroyed.
I really must be gone. A mighty storm!
Is
under attack.
baby so hard.
Oh, Chunga, so difficult to kill. You are 227. My buddy.
Split push.
What are you doing, Ares? God, I'm dead for like a month. It's like, yeah, got a lot of cooldown reduction, but I'd still save that ult. I mean, you have such good wave clear with your 1-3-2 combo.
Retreat,
I mean, why would you use an ult? Handy, it's 5 seconds away from being on cooldown, or off cooldown, or available, whatever you want to call it.
I really must.
Ally has been slain.
That's another one, that Alp watch, like, gem of isolation is amazing on him.
A mighty storm!
Storm.
An ally has been slain.
Let's see what he gets.
Unstoppable.
Just trying to finish active.
An ally has been slain.
Defend the fire giant.
Too late for stopping item. Obsidian shard. Full on glass cannon.
Defend
right
lane.
Tower. Under attack.
You've done so much there.
Defend.
And this is ult against three minions.
Defend.
Your right phoenix is under attack.
An ally has been slain.
Awesome.
Your right phoenix has been destroyed.
A mighty storm!
Combat blink just to deal with that stupid Odin. Although the get in there, dude. Okay. That was crappy. Never should have lost that. Both Ares and Outpatch were... I don't get it. I mean... At least Outpatch for Loki, 0-12. Actually, Outpatch... I don't know. 13-9. It's not bad. Can't really... But, I mean, I just saw him do some of the dumbest things I've ever seen. I don't know. Loki, 9,000. Essentially, no pull out anything. That's crazy. But, whatever. And some you lose some, but just absolutely horrible. Horrible team. Anyhow. That is the noisy noodle. Kukulkan, formerly known as Alquang. questions, comments, leave them below. Oh, yeah, and like these point things that I didn't get there. If I had won the game, it would have said plus 15 FP. Those points you can you use once you get to a certain threshold. I don't know what, but anyhow, Kukulkan's one of the really, really badass games. If you haven't seen it, I'll show it to you. This dude right here. Super cool.
Good. Attack middle lane. Defend the fire giant. Die middle lane.
Yeah, that's such a cool skin. Anyhow, so I'm not sure how many points it takes to get there. But that's the these points right here. I only have 210. But anyhow, so I just got this yesterday. So we'll see. Anyhow. Questions, comments, down below, and as always, much appreciate you subscribe. Thanks again. Bye.